हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल अगेन। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर सपोर्ट। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज वीडियो इज़ दिंडीगल चिकन बिरयानी। इट्स एग्जैक्टली द टेस्ट ऑफ दिंडीगल स्टाइल ऑफ कुकिंग। सो लेट्स गो हाउ टू प्रिपेयर दिंडीगल चिकन बिरयानी। हियर द फर्स्ट थिंग वी नीड टू ग्राइंड द स्पाइसेस, 2 tablespoons ऑफ कोरियांडर सीड्स, फेनल सीड्स, जीरा और क्यूमिन सीड्स, पेपर, क्लाव, कैशनट्स, जावित्री, स्टोन फ्लावर, बे लीफ, इट्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड बिरयानी लीफ, सिनेमन स्टिक्स, नटमग, ब्लैक कार्डमम, स्टार अनिस, ग्रीन कार्डमम। सो ग्राइंड ऑल दिस स्पाइसेस फाइनली एज मच यू कैन ग्राइंड इट। सिंस इट्स अ नटमग, वी नीड टू ग्राइंड इट वेरी फाइनली। So keep it aside. Then we have another step of grinding. So here for the next step of grinding, 3 large onions. Friends, please check out the description box for the quantity I have used to prepare the biryani. Green chilli, garlic clove, ginger, coriander leaf, mint leaf, so these are the herbs with the ginger, garlic, and you know we need to grind it roughly as much you can. And also friends, along with that we have to grind tomato, 3 big tomatoes as a puree. So once the grindings are done, we gonna start the biryani cooking. So here I'm using 3/4 cup of oil. You can mix the oil with the ghee and also dalda. So first add the masala like onion, green chili which we have grinded already, add it. Start frying the masalas until the raw smell goes off. So you can use the high flame, since you will be keep stirring it, you can use the high flame, keep stirring it. So friends, if you wish you can also close the lid and cook it. Once raw smell is gone, we gonna add the tomato puree and also the salt. Cook it finally until we get oil separates, so which gonna take about another 10 minutes. You can see the difference. Now you can add the spices grinded powder, mix very well. You can add turmeric, chili powder, and also curd, mix very well. So again let the gravy cook for another 10 minutes in a high flame. You can close the lid if you wish, since it will be a masala spluttering up, it may fall on you, be very careful. So once the oil gets separates, you can see the difference. So it is the time to add chicken. So I'm using almost 1.5 kg of chicken. It's a big pieces, and also some fresh mint leaf. You can also take coriander leaf again. So mix it well. So let it cook for again 10 minutes in a medium flame. So by doing this, chicken gets very tasty and also gives some water to the gravy. So you can see the chickens with the gravy, it's slightly watery. So friends, if you think that gravy is getting dry, you can add some water. Here almost 1.5 kg of Sona Masuri rice I have used. Add the sufficient water and also salt as per the taste, lemon juice. Mix very well. After mixing, you can close the lid. Cook it for 10 to 15 minutes in a medium flame. So in between you can check frequently, mix it well, since we do not want biryani to be burnt the base. So once you see that water is reduced, the biryani rice is cooking, then you can gradually decrease the flame. So again you can check it, friends. So you can see a slightly kind of water. So now please off the flame and close it. Let it simmer. Let it rest in a dum condition for another 10 to 15 minutes. Then our biryani is ready. So this is the final stage of biryani. It was looking really delicious. Exactly the Dindigul style of cooking. So let's check out today's motivation. The best view comes after the hardest climb. Very true, friend. So thank you so much for your support. If you are visiting my channel, don't forget to subscribe and support. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.